Hey guys!
Hey guys!
Hello!
So, before we start this video, we're gonna start real quick by introducing ourselves.
Yes.
So,
I'm Ceci.
And?
It's Mike.
Lolly.
Yes. So, let's just get straight into the video. Right?
No.
Yeah. Okay.
Estoy aquí, acabo de llegar a la casa. ¿Tormentado o todo tiempo? ¿Por qué? ¿Qué más? ¿Para
what you will catch.
Oh, bet. You won't play that game?
What game?
You won't play that
what
game?
Mean?
You won't play that game?
Oh, yeah, I don't call her mommy in person.
Mommy?
I don't call her mommy in person.
Mommy?
But I still want to call her mommy.
Mommy?
It's just like a love.
It's like me saying papi.
It's a love I can't take out. And that's not your dad, real dad. So don't start with me.
You don't start with me. You're the one that's acting all extra.
That's my mom.
So what? You don't even let my dad call. You call my dad papi.
Because it sounds wrong. Because he's not your real dad.
So what?
Alright.
He's like my real dad.
So if I had a stepmom and I called mommy, that wouldn't sound wrong?
It would because...
Exactly. This is my real mom.
It still sounds wrong.
There's a big difference.
Alright, bye. What are you trying to look for?
You, because I'm right here with
no,
you.
No, you're not trying to look for me. Who are you trying to look for?
Oh my God, Aslan, why did I tell you about these insecurities?
What insecurities? I have no insecurities. You better sit down.
I'm gonna go open to my mom.
No, you're not. She can open for herself.
John, she's my mom.
It doesn't matter. You only.
That's not funny.
It is.
It really is.
Wait, no, it's not. You're still getting one for you.
Bobby.
Huh?
Don't make it.
No. Wait, where is she right now? Is she literally on time?
No, but I have to leave it open just in case.
Oh, so then you can wait till she knocks.
Shut up, you're getting me annoyed.
You're getting me annoyed.
She's my mother.
And you're not spending time with me.
You're right here. I remember you spending
well,
time.
Well, I want you close to me. Thank you.
I think it's good enough.
No, I think closer. Okay, wait, no. Wait, I didn't feel it.
You felt that one?
No.
I did.
Well, I wanted to kiss.
You felt that one?
Kiss my hand. Thank you. Okay, now you go.
There's food in the fridge, just a minute.
But can you cook for me? Just like you can unlock the door, you can also cook for me. I'm just kidding. No, but can you really cook for me now?
Yes, I can cook for you. What do you want?
What is there?
Eggs, lettuce.
Are you trying to say I need to lose weight?
I need some lettuce meat in a regular meal. I would recommend that to Julio and myself too.
Who brought up Julio and I'm talking
because
about me?
Talking about
do you like them? What do you like
I
me?
Know. Skinny people I know.
So I'm not skinny.
You're skinny, but just if you want to be saying you're not, then this is really on you. I can't tell you otherwise.
You're saying for skinny people.
You're wasting
so
my time and the fridge can't be open.
Okay, so what you're saying is...
I gotta think everything's so negative.
Wait, no, come on, sit down.
For what, so we can argue a little bit more?
No, I'm really gonna talk about things. Sit down.
If you know something about being fat, Johnson, I swear I'm gonna stand up and not let you.
Sit down. Oh, jeez.
Don't take my time. We have all day.
You don't have all day.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
Yes, you're leaving here till like I say so.
What am I doing now?
I
so bad. I ain't gonna stop you. I thought I was gonna be like, oh, no, 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 leave.
No, obviously not, because I'm not gonna leave him with it, though. Just like you, you could leave my life and I'll stop you.
Bet.
Bye, then.
You're in my house.
Oh, well, your house is my house.
Your house is your house. My house is my house.
Oh, I too can play that
game. Myself.
No, you can bring me downstairs, because that's not my house.
I'll drop
so
them off.
You're not going to drop
them off.
Them off. I want them now.
I'll drop them off.
I'll
them
go
now. To Jeff and say they should be good to you.
Well. So, baby, what's it going to be? Are you going to change your mom's contact information right now?
God, it's not funny. It's not really a funny
story.
I already
kind of want to know. I just put my dad's like that.
The other one sounded like a whole perverted peep.
A whole perverted what?
He's your stepfather.
He's my father.
Leave him as stepfather.
No.
You wanna call
him
dad?
You know how dumb you look right now?
You wanna call him dad?
You know how dumb you look right now? You know if he sees this, he's gonna be so insulted.
That's fine. I'm insulted by him already, therefore I can insult him.
You're messed up. You're such a greedy person.
Greedy person?
Yeah.
He doesn't even say hi to me.
Okay, but that doesn't even have to be me.
What
makes you, it doesn't make you, let me ask you a question.
To me,
listen. Does it make you a better person to be me, Mac? Does it make any difference?
Doesn't make any difference.
Exactly.
That's
which
me.
Is why you shouldn't be it. Why do you think, I'm mean to you every time you're mean to me? No,
at
I'm not.
Times.
At times, because you deserve it. You don't
I broke my bike yesterday. I need to go to, bicycle. What's that called? Benny's Bicycles?
Yeah. So you bought him a bicycle?
No, baby, I gotta go fix the tire. My dad said that he fixed it there. I don't know if I have to bring the bike or I can just ask for the size of the tire. Okay. What's the plan?
Nothing.
Bro, what's the
plan? Nothing. I can't lie.
I try to act mature and you are acting immature, my guy.
You're so impatient.
No, because I'm talking to you really responsible right now. Armpits? These? They're not that hairy.
Babe.
You're gonna crop it out.
No, yeah, no, I'm not.
Yes, you are, because I'm gonna make sure you do.
No, I'm not. Because you're not gonna touch my phone. Right?
I didn't really need skincare.
I don't
know. No.
It's been, like, it literally feels soft.
Why are you showing my kitchen? My kitchen is a private place.
Oops. Oh, I'm showing the kitchen. What, your skin's soft? There you go. Ooh, I almost dropped the phone. Okay.
You can stop recording me. It's a little creepy being in front of the camera.
In front of the camera. As you guys saw, how'd you feel about that?
Very upset, but
I got him good.
With an apology to say.
Yes. Wait, to say what?
I'm sorry for what I said.
What?
Didn't mean to, most of the things, but it just comes out.
That's
about it.
So basically, there was something said.
Yes.
But don't take it too personal, because just like everybody, we all say things we don't mean. Right, babe?
Yes.
And real quick, before all of you think that this is my daughter, this is not my daughter, this is my sister. Right? Who's your sister?
Goldie.
Okay, yes. Okay, so yeah.
And
so
my brother is
okay.
Matthew,
we'll talk about that later.
Matthew.
On later on.